so late. This is the latest I've ever been to the airport, close to my flight. Hopefully we can make this. Alright guys, first the meal in Vegas for the trip. Look guys, it's dripping with sauce. And actually, I was gonna say that In-N-Out is kind of overhyped because a lot of people in Hawaii always talk about it when they go on trips. They always go to In-N-Out, but it is cheap. And you know what? Actually today, right now, as I'm eating it, it actually tastes really, really good. All right, so you guys can already tell, all right? I mean, I came here to spend time with Chantel, but obviously not really. I'm just joking. We're gonna go and gamble.
Hi.
It's crazy. Before, when I was here a year and a half ago, this was being like worked on. Now the circle's like right above me and you can walk on this side. It's super packed. I can see the crowd already. I'll show you guys in like a second. First game on, guys, let's go! Guys, going strong, put in 100, now 260. Guys, I put 100 in, we had 19 free spins, we're almost at a 800, I think we're at like $800 after all this. This is insane. For once, I don't wanna jinx it, but we're up on money right now, which is good. And the light show's starting. Good morning, everybody. Today we were just warming up. This is my first workout in Vegas. Normally don't work out when I go on vacation. And you know, I decided that as I'm getting a little older, we gotta stay in shape. All right, guys, workout is done. I gotta say, it's a lot hotter here. It's a weird hot, it's a dry hot. My mouth is like really, really dry. I'm gonna take a whole bottle of water right after this. How many?
25.
25. Guys, I think I just stepped in some, is it cat or dog shit? Yeah, it's dog shit.
Trader Joe's is secured and we're gonna hit up a sushi factory. All you can eat sushi.
So here's a salmon killer.
This is way better than Hawaii sushi. Way better.
All right guys, getting a little crazy here. More sushi on the way. All right, spicy tuna. There's a white tuna. I'm telling you, this is next level, guys. There's shrimp and there's fried shrimp inside.
Albacore, yellowtail, and yummy salmon.
Dancing eel, salmon skin roll.
Alright, guys, I'm so full, I might have to take off my belt.
Yeah, so like a year and a half ago, we were walking past the Aria and I saw it. I didn't know what it was at the time because we were staying at the MGM Grand. But I looked at it, I was like, dude, there's no way I'm staying in this hotel. But a year and a half later, I'm staying in this hotel. Let's go to the room.
Okay, so we lugged all our stuff up here. I'm gonna show you guys a quick tour of the room. It's nothing too crazy, but it is a pretty nice hotel room.
So this is the view from when you get in here. I'll just go to the bathroom first. So you have a shower and a tub. Moving here, there's a toilet, so there's like a separate room for the toilet. Sink, there are actually dual sinks, mirror, towels, drawers, all that good stuff. Two closets, drawers. And so we have the TV. This is all the stuff, by the way, we have to carry. Look at this. Boom, all this stuff. This is a bag of waters, super heavy. I carried all this up. Well, Chantel carried her stuff, but I carried my stuff. I was dying. I wanted to record more. I'll record more later. We have two beds. Chantel's cousin's gonna be staying with us. Then we have another bed. I know the view is not too crazy, but here's the view at the Aria. I did put the room for three people, but they only gave us two towels, so room service is coming to give more towels. Then here's the bar. Obviously, as you guys know from all the other videos on YouTube, you don't want to touch the mini bar unless you're trying to pay big $20 for like a Rice Krispie. So we're gonna leave that. And yeah, guys, it's only Thursday, so we have the room till Sunday afternoon. So yeah, now Vegas really starts.
This heat is honestly killing my, sorry, I'm vlogging. This heat is killing my vibe to vlog, but I'm gonna continue to vlog for you guys. We're gonna be hitting up Area 15. My first time, heard it's really lit. Chantel's been here. Shar and Mark in front of us have been here. So let's go check it out. Okay guys, so we're in Rocket Market. This is like a bunch of stuff that I've never seen, like sodas. Maple Pop, Martian Soda, Barf Soda, Martian Carrot Cake, Cherry, Australian Stout, Ginger Ale, some kind of lemonade. There's a lot of different sodas. Rocket Fizz. Oh, these are good. Pocky, cookies and cream, regular, Pretz. Oh, Hello Panda. October, if you guys drop in a flex, I'll try these crickets live in the hotel room. We come back in October. They have like the Asian soda juice setup here. And look, guys, some Hawaii drinks made it to Area 15. It's like a bar, a restaurant in here. All right, guys, here we go. Museum Fiasco. Oh, this is so weird.
Oh, I'm scared!
Oh, that's cool. Someone dropped their glasses.
But then, as soon as we picture it happening again, we wonder, well, someone has a sign of that end. And that's when our brains enter into a state that psychologists call.
Alright, sorry, I apologize for jumping all over the place, but I'm just so, there's so much we're doing today and I'm just so tired. We're at Resorts World, we're gonna gamble it up again. I'm gonna get a player's card first, but this place is massive, it's huge, guys. Look at the floor back there. I didn't even know left, right, it's super packed. Vegas is super lit right now. Here. Oh, that's a lot of eggs. Oh, does it count? You get a live bonus. Left, right? Left. That's good, right? That's really good, right? Five.
It's called Gatsby. It's like a cocktail bar. It's super packed. Looks pretty lit in there. We have the big orb. There's also an orb behind me. This place is so nice. But the thing that's kind of annoyed me is that when you cash out your ticket, they only give you like your cash back. They don't give you coins. So you have to like somehow get rid of your coins by playing more. And it kind of traps you.
It's so nice, yeah. There's like birds. It's like shops. It's like three levels. There's Starbucks.
Ever want to try this liquor infused ice cream place? But here's the menu. It tastes pretty good, actually. Like if I ate dinner already, I would have bought my own. But I want to eat dinner first. All right, guys, it's really, really small. It's like smaller than your hand. How much is this? $8.
Yeah.
$8. It tastes good. I should have vlogged up here. It's way more quiet over here. But hey, go. We're losing the group. But it's pretty empty. Second floor. I think they're still building stuff. There's like Starbucks. Yeah, nothing too crazy, I think. Is it open? Sneaker Garden.
Sneaker Garden. I want to go in there so bad.
Are they open?
The Dunks.
There's a lot of, wow, that, yeah, this is a hypey store.
I don't think it's open yet.
A lot of people.
Oh yeah, I was telling you guys about Gatsby, so look at that crowd, holy shit. So many people. It's pretty lit though. Okay, so back to the room, we're calling it a night. This is the only thing that was open. It's called like the patisserie at the Aria. Open 24/7. Nothing too crazy, just got like a pastry, parfait, water, and then a sandwich.
12:10, not too bad. I'm gonna go eat my sandwich, I'm gonna pass out, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good morning, everybody. I know I look like crap, but I'm just gonna go on a run, so I'm gonna check out the gym at the Aria. Okay, so we'll just... hills? Cross training? We'll just start. Today's lecture and tell is watching BTS. Okay, when we hit 200 calories burn, we'll hit the treadmill and run. Okay, maybe I lied. We'll hit the treadmill when I hit 100. All right, hit the 100 calories, let's cool down and try something else. Alright, we're about to check out the pool. Looks pretty crowded outside. Okay, so we have the Salt and Ivy patio bar. We're going to Sky Pool, right? This, right? Alright, it's pretty busy. I think I'm just going to lay down here while I wait for them to, wait for them to take their pics. Let me know when they're ready. I'm the cameraman for today, guys. But it's super packed. But sun feels pretty nice. We're about to make it out. We're about to head back to the room, but the girls found a jacuzzi. Actually, there's like three of them. There's two more behind me. They're doing more pictures.
Fit check.
My first time. Chantel recommended we try Din Tai Fung. I've heard a lot about it. We'll see how good it is. They're actually making the wontons fresh
at the front. So yeah, seems pretty good.
Yeah, so the way you order is kind of like the sushi. So there's just a menu and you choose your quantity. Our waitress marked the popular or tasty items. So yeah, let's start marking this up. All right, starting off with some cucumber salad. Really good. All right guys, shrimp and pork shawmai. Okay, so everything else came except for dessert. So I'm gonna try everything. I'll let you guys know how it is. Okay, so the rice cake guys is really good. It's like, it's a little chewy. It's an interesting kind of texture. A little sauce on here. So we're gonna mix this up. Alright, so I tried a bowl of this, guys. It's really good. It's like a little spicy mustard kind of flavor. That's the best way I could describe it. You guys gotta try it though. It's actually really good. For dessert, we have the chocolate mochi. What do you call it in Chinese? Say it louder. So guys, here we go with the taste test. First time. That's better than I thought it was gonna be.
Finished up at Din Tai Fung. Wow, guys, that was really, really good. I'm probably never gonna eat at Panda Express again.
Well, boys, I'm making back lunch right now. Let's go, guys. Not too bad. We made back lunch. $2.29.
That is Bellagio with access to Vidara Hotel and Spa.
The ride is like 1 minute long, so we're gonna go head down to Bellagio, and then from Bellagio we're gonna head over to Caesars.
Is that crab alive or dead? It's alive, right?
No, look at the fish.
Maybe you're right. I think it is dead. Why is it green? It's you gotta take that out. Okay, made it back to the room, guys. It's already 9:15. I don't know where time went, and it was just problem after problem. One, not everyone got their Omnia ticket, which I'm kind of disappointed about, but we're gonna figure it out. We're gonna make the best of our night. Then when I came back, the safe wasn't opening. So then I had to call security. I was freaking out. I was like, shit, did someone take our stuff or, you know, someone do something? But everything's here and accounted for, so we're okay. Wasn't planning on getting shoes. We checked out Urban Necessities. Yeah, it's a little overpriced, but for the sentimental value, Chantel decided to get us matching shoes for the, this is our first matching pair that we ever got. So we chose the UNLV Nike Dunks in red. These look very nice. Total for both of these was like $2,526. So I mean, it's a little over what you pay for on like eBay or whatever, but it was in the store, it was there. It's Vegas, but yeah, thank you, babe.
This line to get to Steve Aoki is insane. So at least we bought tickets, so we're pretty much guaranteed to get in, but I don't know about people who didn't buy tickets. It's that packed. I'm actually really, really surprised.
Put 200 in, got a 369 on the bonus. Nice.
Okay, the time has come, guys. I'm going back to back next drinking. I already took like six or so shots. We're at Allegiant Stadium. Let's get it.
Jeez. Oh, it's super crowded. It's still early too.
Oh, guys, we got wristbands.
Want the beer?
Guys, I only like ate something, but it's super busy. Holy shit. It's crazy. I think we have to stand in that line to like
Get in? No, what is that? Look at the merch line. Holy crap. So wrapped around like maybe like one third of the city, and this is the merch line, guys. It's still going on. Guys, there's so many people in here. It's insane. It's honestly super crazy. Alright guys, so concert's done. You guys could already imagine when you guys saw the clips earlier, it was crazy packed, thousands of people in there. I was telling Chantel that I wanted to leave early to get back to the hotel and beat the traffic of, or the foot traffic, but I am the least Illenium fan out of the group here and everyone else wanted to stay. So yeah, we're walking back to our hotel.
And we gotta go all the way down by like that blue building.